I'm Josh Games. Welcome to Elder Scrolls Online, Tamriel Unlimited. Alright, so we are going to make a character here. This gameplay is going to be completely blind, so bear with me. And please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. You have. If you have subscribed, thank you very much. And if you're gonna subscribe, thank you very much. And thank you to all those who watch. That was weird as fuck. Let's go with the Mohawk. A white Mohawk. They're black. Does it get darker? Yeah. Oh, we could do red. Let's do red Mohawk. This is like face paint, it looks like. Do some face paint. Is it no eyebrow option? Prison. Tamriel is gone. You are going someplace else, someplace far from the world. Fucking Skyrim all over again. Waking up in prison. Alright, let me see this. What the fuck with the controls like it did in Skyrim? I'll have to figure this out. Alright, so X is Whoa. Jump.
Are you alright? The name's Lyris. I hope you've still got some fight left in you. You're going to need it.
Oh, death shit.
Must have been the runt of the litter.
Press X to loot objects in the world. Can I loot this? Yeah, I got a skull. Sweet. Can I loot this corpse? Well, guess not. Hello, Lyris. I need some shit. What did I just get?
Keep your weapon ready and stay sharp. This place is full of surprises.
What did I get? Cast off iron great sword. Check this out. Oh yeah. Sweet. Can I break some chains? No. Can't even hit the fucking wall. Well, these graphics are pretty nice. Let's loot some peoples. Oh, who's this? It's a Daedra. Okay, a Daedra.
Moving. There are more Daedra on the way. Let's keep moving.
It was a Daedra. Why are we fighting Daedra? We like Daedra. Daedra are our friends. Can I kill her? And become a Daedra? Damn it! I wanted to kill her. What? Fuck you! Wait, fuck all you people. I want to become a Daedra.
Here, my friend. The Prophet.
Greetings, Vestige. Like you, I am a prisoner in this place. You must rescue me, and I, in turn, must rescue you.
Hold a moment. Come here. We need to talk. The Prophet. He's a prisoner here, too. It was very dangerous for him to speak to you, even for a moment. He must think you can help me. Break him out, of course. Believe me, I can use all the help I can get. That blind old man is the only person alive who can help us get back home. Tamriel's a long way from here. These tunnels will eventually take us to the Towers of Eyes. That's where we'll find the Sentinels. Magical constructs created by Molag Bal to guide his vision in Cold Harbor. The Sentinels are connected. If we destroy one, the others will be blinded. With any luck, that will buy us the time we need to free the Prophet. I've no idea. Brute force? We'll find a way. We have to. Be ready for anything. I doubt them. I'm sure you do. And I'll answer them as best I can.
Well, goodbye. Goodbye.
We should keep moving.
I really don't have that many questions for you. You'll be dead soon. Oh my god. Oh, I thought that was her. I was like, thought they got that right for a second. Hey, come here. Here. Lava whip.
What was your name again? Target practice?
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Who? Oh, are these other people playing? Is that what that is? All these other people are confused as I am. Destroy something. Alright, where am I supposed to fucking go? To one of these things? Fuck. The fuck? So fucking confused. Ah!
inconspicuous. Just got rid of this place. The last thing we need is to get recaptured.
Interesting.
While he's blinded, we must get to the Prophet's cell. Hawkers.
I have no idea what's going on here. This is just crazy. Get the fuck back here, you little stupid dinosaur thing. Fuck you. Where are you? Get back here. What the hell's going on here? I'm gonna get this shit out of
here.
fucking get this shit at all. What's going on here?
Fool! You will never escape my realm.
Hermamora's wagging tongue. The door's warded. We'll never get in this way.
Damn, how do I get a little animal?
Damn it. Destroyed.
I want a little pet. What the fuck?
Damn it. Destroyed. Cadwell is the old. Cadwell sees things.
One fine day in the middle of the night, two dead kings got up to fight. Back to back, they faced each other. Hello, what's this? Out for us? Sir Cadwell, yes, indeed, a pleasure. Oh, dear. Ah, an imperial.
Cadwell seems to think this Undercroft is a delightful place. Probably means it's a death trap. Better be careful.
How does this work?
The sooner you get that door open, the sooner we can get out of here.
Well, you know what? I don't know how to fucking do it. Alright, there we go. What? Wait, what?
Shepard's cage should be just ahead. Quickly now, we haven't much time.
Alright. Let's go do some.
Now the bad news. It's going to be up to you to keep him safe and get him back to Tamriel. I'm not going with you.
What? What'd you say? Bitch.
There's a trick to opening the cell. The only way for a prisoner to leave is for another living soul to take their place. I need to swap places with the Prophet. Believe me, I wish there was, but I don't see anyone else here with a beating heart, do you? Once it's done, get me.
I remember this feeling. Thank the divines, you are safe. I wish that were possible, but I promise you, once we escape Cold Harbor, we will find a way to rescue her together, Vestige.
Mm-hmm.
That is the name I have given you. You are but a trace of your former self, a soulless one, an empty vessel that longs to be filled. It is as the scrolls foretold, but not exactly as... That is what I've come to be called. My true name is lost, even to me. Years of torment have taken their toll. Quickly, the anchors are Daedric machines of the darkest magic. They're chained. Up the stairs, quickly. We must get to the anchor mooring.
Where are you going, bruh? Back here? There's two stairs back here.
The mortal thinks it can defy me, futile. Soon your world will be in my chains.
Come, I will protect you.
Thank you. Dark Anchor's portal is a shard. Shard of Aetherius, fall upon us now and anoint us with your blessing. There, quickly, collect the sky shard. Great Akatosh, Dragon God of Time, I require your strength. Let the way be opened. Let these wandering souls return home. Let the will of Molag Bal be denied. Hurry! We must go now!
I did have to jump down there.
The vestige awakens once again. Come here, we must speak.
Hold it up, steal it from you.
The vestige awakens once again. Come here, we must speak. The vestige awakens once again. Come here, we must speak.
Vivek, curse you, thief! God!
As I feared, we arrived in different locations. Day, I'm afraid. I cannot foresee that. Not yet. But we will meet again. There is still much we need to accomplish. Be wary, Vestige. Our very plane of existence is in peril. The threat... You must find your own path. But perhaps there is a reason for the place in which you find yourself. Explore. Search for a core. You must find your own path. We do not face...
I'm short on good help, and I could use someone capable. Efficient. You're the one you've seen. A Nord asking me.
Yours, bones. What kind of mischief is this?
Good to see you up and around. Figured you were crossed.
Well, that loaded wicked quick. What's this guy doing? Disappeared. Wait. Let's fight. Come on.
Oh, there. Feeling better? What this?
What this?
Take a load off. Our banks are the most secure places in all Tamriel. We pride ourselves. Take a load off.
Not a member of any guild. Bank. Gold. Do I get interest on the gold deposit? Wait, can I deposit stolen things? Wait, I want that back.
To confess anything. You just have to pay the gold and your name is cleared. So please,
Fuck you. Well, y'all saw that. She murdered me. That's right, I'm back, motherfucker. I'll come kill you, motherfucker. No, this is some bullshit. need a horse. Give me your horse. Something.
Watch your feet. Don't want to end up with pig.
Alright, let me sell some shit. So this staff. Alright. Now I should have enough gold to pay off my bounty if I don't get killed first.
Anna has no idea what she's doing. Did I ever risk your lives like this?
Oh wait, I wanna talk. I want to talk. I need to be a cunt. Yeah, she's being a cunt. Acting like I stole from her and shit. I didn't steal from her. Alright, let's go into the forest. Is that person running on the cat?
My husband, Gelund, went fishing yesterday. No, I'm not.
How do I use the dog whistle? Thank you. So how do I actually use the dog whistle, though? Oh, shit. That's how you change. You can change person. That's Spike Donna. That's so dope. Look at that. Wait, come here. I want a duel. Wait. Get back here. Get back here. What are you on? What are you on? Wait. Samantha Fox. Samantha Fox. Where are you going? Where are you going? I need to talk to you. Hey, I need to talk to you. Oh my goodness. Hello? Hello? Hold up. Hey, you. Get back here. Damn it. I need to talk to you. We need to talk about our relationship. Where are you going? Oh my goodness. Come here. Hello? I'm trying to talk to you. You know what? Fuck you. Get over here. Get over here. Let's fight. Let's duel. What you gonna do? Let's go kill some butterflies. That's my butterfly. I want that butterfly. Aw, you... That was my butterfly. She took my butterfly. Alright, let's have a romantic evening on the beach. I will no longer be attacked by the law. Come over here. Come on. Welcome to the romantic area. I need to talk to you. Alright. Let's go, Samantha Fox. Let's duel. Let's fucking duel. Nah, she's doing something. Hey, who are you? Who are you? Come here. Stop. I'm trying to talk to you. Oh my goodness. Alright, fuck you, people. How do I get out of this? How do I get out of this chat? Wait, what's that? Let's do something. I want it. Can I have it? It's a baby mud crab. Sweet. I'm such a terrible person. Just killed the mud crab. It was just a baby. Just a baby mud crab. Come on, isn't there any, like, cool looking enemies out here? This stupid fucking crab. Wow, where's the dragons and shit? I wanna find a dragon. That's what I wanna find. Hey, you're still here. you doing with your life now? Well, that's good. Oh, me? I'm just chasing random players around for no fucking reason whatsoever. Oh, look, another crab. Like, oh, this one didn't have anything. What a stupid crab. Alright, so I think it said I am now notorious. So that means, y'all know what that means. That means I can use the dog whistle. I mean, that's not what that means. What the fuck I'm talking about. That means weapons, apparel. I'm gonna wear this thing. Oh my goodness, look how much armor that provides compared to what I'm wearing. I'm gonna wear this belt. I'm gonna wear this. Oh, we got the Collar of Bones, increases max health by 880. Jesus Christ, why are the stats so high? It's insane. How do I get back? Alright, it's a map. I have no idea where I was. Oh, there I was. How do I quick travel? Can I quick travel? Wait, come here, bird. Bird. Fuck you back here. Oh, this is my home peoples. Where you going? Where you going? There's a party. There's a party. Wait. What the fuck? I wanted to cut some maple. Whoa. Whoa, bro. Whoa, calm down. I'm back. I don't know what just popped off. This is like a bandit camp. Level up. Hey, you. What a duel. Wait. I'm trying to talk to you. Oh, fuck. Person's over 43. Oh, crap. That was a bad idea. I didn't realize that person was level 43. Forfeited. At least I didn't die. Hell no. Now, how do I use the dog whistle? Inventory. Feet. Heavy armor? Light armor. Cool, heavy armor. Put a not great sword. How do I use the dog whistle?
What the fuck was that? What the hell is this?
Get lost! What? Who in oblivion are you? Get out of here before I gut you like a
I'll be back. Gotta use the dog whistle here. So how do I do that?
Get lost! Get lost.
What?
Who in oblivion are you?
Yeah.
I wonder how many quests there actually are in this game.
Friends and I were out hunting in the woods when a mad mage ran up and began throwing spells at us. I think he only nicked me. He dropped that wand in the snow as he left. I don't know how spells work. I tried picking up the wand, but it wouldn't let me. I think it does the spell, or undoes it. Look, my friends are Falca, Brend, and Runzenwald. They're skeevers now. Please find them and use the wand to fix them.
Okay, so we gotta look for some skeevers, which are usually rats. It's like the Tamriel rats. Now here's another fucking thing I gotta use, Oh, you got a little spider dude. Exactly. Am I supposed to look for your friends? Up there somewhere? I have no idea where to look for her friends. Up here. Huh. That's how you use the dog whistle.
This chest better be fucking over here, I swear if it's not. Probably not. Hey, why is that painting? And the other player took it and they said fuck off.
Wait, who's this? What the hell did I get in a party? Completed the dog whistle quest. Not really sure what that was all about, but I don't know if the game saved.
Get lost! What?
How do I actually save the game?
Shit.
The hell? Keep running in random parties.
Huh? I'm still on. I should've. Fuck. Oh, okay. I think we're fighting over here. Everybody have mics? Everybody wanna come with me to the frozen man? To the frozen man? Oh, Josh. Yeah, Mike. A lot of people on this game have mics, man. They're level 4. Come on.
Wait, what?
I have a mission. I have a mission for us. Oh, shit. Follow me if he wants. Okay, that's not that way. Oh, what the fuck? Hell. Okay. Not over here.
Fucking bear.
Yeah, you can mount bow, man.
What?
Yeah. I just did follow. Uh-oh. It's cool. Hell yeah.
Yeah, I gotta show you the different mounts here later on. It's pretty gnarly.
Where are we going?
It's this, dungeon, I believe. Like, there's a lot of people chilling out there, like, probably looking for people to, like, do the mission with. So, probably something big. So, just get someone to tag along with me along. Yes. Oh shit, bear. Go around.
Snow bear?
Yeah. What do we got here?
A battle axe, huh? Epic.
Alright, we're not too much farther. I have to get asleep. It's not a bear.
I'll put on that shit.
Alright, I just hope I can hit these mountains right. It's probably on the other side of these mountains, I'm sure of it. Alright, I got it on my compass. I'm just trying to figure out how to get over there. Fuck. There's somewhere over here. Oh. Ooh, a chest!
Is it locked? Sweet.
Alright, let's roll. Fuck. I got myself over here. We'll get there eventually. At least there's some shit around here. How to go the fucking longest way possible. Oh my god, dude. This is never ending. Oh, cool. That way we can go up. So, like...
Wait, is it on top of the mountain? Where the hell is following this dude? Whatever. I don't know where he went. What crab?
Yeah. Hey, there you are. Yeah, sorry for that one. That's out. I was like, what the fuck?
Well, I guess I found it.
Yep. Alright, y'all ready? I got someone else with me.
Alright. We're heading into this cave?
Yep. This is her. Did y'all talk to the chick?
Who?
It was this chick I talked to do this mission. Like, she had a black icon over her?
No, I didn't talk to her.
Oh, I guess y'all could just come over for the case, I guess. Oh, he's over here.
Let me level up real quick.
I gotta find his identity or some shit.
That quest, so I'm not gonna bother with it.
Come to prove your courage? So did my brother. He drinks too much. How about 10? He drinks. How about 10 years ago?
No bear. My inventory full already. Oh, man. Okay, can I drop this? Alright. Well, that's that. What is this? Burnstone. can't pick it up. Hold on. What'd you say? Fucking bird. Alright, well, thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, if you haven't already. If you have, thank you very much. And if you're going to, thank you very much. Alright, everybody, take care.